Oh guys, this might be a few seconds only, but look at that. Three Mapogos walking down the road towards Philemon's cut line. And we're so happy that you can be here with us. We looked for them this afternoon, couldn't find them. Charles and them found them again, and we thought we'll bring you out here. This is one of the things we come to look for in the African bush. Amazing.
Yeah.
Ooh, that could also look quite... It's always tricky. Let's see. Got another vehicle there. If they get their lights on them, we'll get a good look. I said this is quite tricky, the lighting with another vehicle. They just... viewing them for their enjoyment. Let's try again. Pleasure, have an awesome evening. Oh, here they come again. Guys, luckily the battery's holding a few seconds longer than I thought they would. We're going to stay with them, obviously, as long as we can. I'm not even going to say too much, just enjoy it with us.
Peter, I need some more light on that end of the line.
Look at that.
Matt?
Okay, yeah. Get around them while we've got space. So we're going to turn around. A little bit of extra road here. That's it, Lever. This is tricky work conditions. Awesome. How amazing is that? We haven't seen lions in, I think, quite a while. We haven't seen these lions, certainly, in quite a while as well. Now I'll be with them. Just walking down the road, there's one of them. I haven't even seen them so long, I can't even recognize them anymore as individuals, but fantastic males. Still a force to be reckoned with. They're more south of us more recently, but as you can see, they're obviously checking around up to the north again. Look at that. Spectacular. Now, I do want to try and get around them. We've got a fire break area, so there's a bit of open space. I'm going to try and get in front of them. Hopefully the batteries will last until they get to Philemon's dip at that water. It'll be interesting to see how they cross there. Let's try and make our way around here. No fuss, Lucian. In here, it should be all open. It's a fire break area. Hold on. There they are. Okay, let's just get ahead of them. Don't worry, I'm going to turn around. Batteries are beeping. Maybe we've got another few minutes if we're lucky. Look at that view. Look at that. guys, just once again. It might disappear any second now, but thank you so much for joining us again. It's been a pleasure to show you this and have you on the vehicle with us. It's always nice to be live in the bush.
Hi. Oh.
Hey?
It's beautiful.
I can imagine. It's a bit of a lion thing going on with you. Okay. Hopefully the batteries last another minute. That's all we want. I want to see what they do when they get there to the water.
Oh.
Amazing, look at that. Just move it a little bit. Batteries are beeping. Let's see if they come our way. How amazing is that? They can walk right past us. Big male, these guys are all about 200 kilograms each, 40 pounds. And I think we're going to let them walk along. I don't think we've got much more than a few seconds. That was a fantastic view, them drinking, walking past us. And once again, it was a pleasure to have you with us. Enjoy the evening. See you tomorrow morning, bright and early, out in the bush live again. Always nice to have you with Wild Earth. Bye-bye.